Beaver Artists to Quick Start, Navigation, Objects and Selections. Let's create a cube. This can be done, for example, here in the toolbar at the top. Have a look at the tool shelf at the left. Here you can find the buttons for the basic navigation types: Move, Rotate, Scale, and this one is a multi-widget with all of the methods. When you click at one of the buttons here, then a widget appears. When you click at one of the arrow handlers, then you can pull it into the direction of this handler. When you click at one of the rectangles here, then you can move at the plane of these two axes here. When you click at the white circle, then you can pull the object around in screen space. Have a look up here. Transform orientations. Here you can adjust in which space you want to move. By default, it moves in world coordinates. Let's rotate our object a bit to demonstrate something. When I switch here now to local, then the coordinate system is not longer world aligned, but aligned to the object coordinates. Just to demonstrate, global coordinates goes in world coordinates, and local coordinates goes in object coordinates. And now you can move the object around in object coordinates. Let's activate the rotate tool. The principles is the same. By clicking at one of the handlers, you can rotate around the handler's axis. And by clicking at the circle, you pull around in screen space. Same for scale. You don't need to click at the widget at all to move, rotate or scale your object. You can click in the off and drag the mouse. This transform happens in screen space then. When you click in the off and don't move the mouse, then it usually deselects what is selected. But when you drag the mouse, then you perform the operation here, the widget. You can activate these tools by hotkeys too. Move is shortcut W, rotate is shortcut E, and scale is shortcut R. These controls applies for single objects, a bunch of selected objects, but also for a mesh selection, for example, like in edit mode. The same controls.